News as well, just reaching us. Dan James, this has been a fascinating one, hasn't it? It looks like Fulham have won the race to sign him. He's having a medical season-long loan deal, now not dependent on whether or not Leeds get anyone in. So it looks like Dan James to Fulham is happening.